Hello, this is the RPG Chick. Welcome back to Let's Play Lunar. Eternal Blue. Blind. We're in, well, looks like to be the second part of the Red Dragon Cave. I have used the Starlights to boost up Ronfar's mana and a little bit for Hero. And I think I gave one to Jean. I've used a lot of them, so... That's all we have left, and we have a couple silver lights that I don't like to use unless we really, really have to. Anyway. Okay, let's keep to exploring the bottom level, I guess. Canette? No. Oh, I love these guys so much. I'd like to get rid of these wind guys first, although the other guys are really nasty. Two. Actually, Hero normally has a lot more magic than that. Let's just go for a bright lit, a rest litany, actually. Physical attacks. These guys rebook, so I'd use the karate on them. Special karate moves. Oh, he can't do anything. Awesome. And you're out. Okay. Only Hero needed that bit. Here we go. That's a good thing, too, because now everyone's going to wail on him. I'll add that I have not messed with the configuration of the party at all, the way they're standing. I kind of like it like that. I mean, maybe I could have Hero and Jean up front, but I kind of like the way this is. Oh, wait, wait. Let's have her recharge some mana. Nice. Come on, finish him off. There you go. And then there was one. Boom. That's why I hate them. Yeah, using that knife takes hit points away from the monster and converts it into mana. Actually, pretty freaking awesome. That way I can have her use her spells until she's needs to recharge and then use that knife. Ta-da! Yeah, a little top off here. Okay, that rejoins from down there, okay. Yeah, I really hate these things. I would use a bright litany, but I'm trying to save Ron Forest's mana as much as I can. Yeah, I guess still got two standing here. Post sword and everyone else just wail. Everyone else just wail on this guy, cuz. Now, you know what? If Jean takes this guy out and then hits the Wind Genie through physical attacks, it's gonna reflect on all of us. I really hate those things. $658. Wow. Yeah, top off time. Alright, let's save here. Can't believe this is episode 75. And we can go through that, or we can check over here. Hmm. I'm gonna totally ignore the Necromancer guy. No hero can one-shot that other one. Now, geez. Took care of him, wow. This is gonna reflect. Oh, with the. And of course, I didn't want to. Oh my god, you're gonna kill us, Lucia. Oh, well, single digits at least. But still. You got the Wind Genies who you can't physically attack. And you got these Necromancers you can't throw spells at. It's awfully limiting. Oh. Are we ready for that yet? Where's the other way go? two more battles just to get over there. Too many! It's too bad not everyone had one of those weapons that recharge your mana. Freaking awesome. Cool. Buzzsaw skeletons left. Buzz boy, I don't see what the boy is. Which one did we hit? Is it this one? Still kicking. Ow, and hurting us. I love when they miss Gene, it's freaking awesome. Yay. Gene is now level 39. Okay, so through here. Oh! There's a dead end all along. We gotta go up this way. Another fight coming. I hate that. Okay, so Hero will take care of this thing, and the rest of us can just wail on this. Well, let's recharge with that knife a little bit more. That's a tougher one. As a shock, should take out the bottom one. Well, she's full. Look at her mana. I wish there was a way to give her, like, at least just transfer from her to someone else. Anyway, before that boss battle, I'm gonna just use up the rest of the starlights. Yeah, top offer. Only Ronfar really needs it. ago. Okay. We should make it. Good. Okay. So next section here. Saving. Let's look up here. Some kind of X junction here. Let's go up this way. Okay. Wait. Actually, yeah, both of us. Oh, equip? No. Yeah. Oh. This is where we came back. Where we came in. Oh, look at that. Can't go that way. Alright, yeah, we're unharmed. Let's check down here. Oh, well. We came from this way. Ronfar is level 40. Okay, I'm gonna start using these. Dover nets. For Jean. And Lucia. Because we have a lot more of them than of starlights, which I almost didn't see the starlights. I was like, where's my starlights, damn it? Well, that's a big dead end, though. So I guess we're supposed to go through that other way. Okay, Ronfar and Lucia. Door or not? I don't know why I moved over that one. That one looked tastier. Door or not? I hate to use these things at all now. We ran out of them so quick. Starlight for Jean. Making our way back up through here. This axe. Oh, it looks like you come out the same way, though. Okay, Dover Nut now for Hero. Hold on one moment. Kinda. My timer, although I know this episode's going to be a lot shorter than what I'm playing because I'm going to be fast forwarding a lot of these battles. And I have already. Good, we made it through without being attacked again. This looks identical though. But it isn't. And we've got two platforms. Top one. That's cool. Where's that bringing us? Okay, yeah, one for Ronfar. Going through these things like candy now. Another one. I don't even know where the bottom one goes. You're kidding, it's a dead end. You can't get down through there, right? No. Does it bring us back to the same place? Yeah. Alright, we need to go back. Take that other platform. Damn it. For Jean. This must be the one. I'm hoping anyway. South? There's another one. Mina is 37. Alright. Over not for Jean. She got really beat up. God, all those starlights you went through so quick. Virgin. So she can be effective in battle against those wind things. Those wind genies. Now, we can go that way. Onto another freaking lift. Or, what? Well, that's that. Damn. Right. This is quite a journey. There's nothing down there, right? I can't go that way. Alright. I think up here, maybe? Isn't that where we came from? Oi. Crap. Hero. So 43 now. Sweet. Alright, yep. Item. But I'm gonna have Dover nuts now, too. Leave Lucia for now. Alright, so... Oh wait, there's stairs. Up the stairs. So I'm saving. What the hell is this stuff? Did I want to do that? There's another one. How many of these things are there? wandering monsters, hopefully. What am I supposed to be doing here? So yeah, we did that, and then what? What does that mean? Did it change something back in the other room? I can't interact with them anymore, right? Nothing? Nothing up here? What the hell did that accomplish? What? Whoa. It's gonna change something in the other room. I just hate to move around and... let's go back, reset. That's the same. Oh, it dried up. Can I go down in it? Hold on. How much more do we have to go here? Should I go down in? Okay. What's this? Oh! This fell down to stop the lava flow. Whoops. Definitely Lucian at this point. Where are we supposed to be going? I guess down south. Jean is level 40 now. Hurrah. She needs mana. Pretty badly. Now, you guys might be like, oh my god, but with the Dover nuts? But Hero has two. Ronfar has four of them. Jean has like seven of them. And Lamina has five, so we still got plenty. So this is only some of the ones we have. Ronfar is okay. hero. He could stand to have some healing. And Lamina. Lucia's okay. Are we supposed to go up onto another platform? I guess. I didn't see one. I don't look around. Or another stairs or something, what I meant. Okay, so it came from those steps. Go up these steps. Oops. Okay. I forgot to heal up. I had what's his name? Ronfar used a Dovernut. So hero. That's why you see Ronfar at full when he wasn't before. Monster. Yep. Okay. Right. So. Leave it on a cliffhanger. Like I always do. Thanks for watching. See you next time. We fight the Red Fiend. Bang, bang, boogie, and don't stop the boogie.